Hello, it's Father Samuel Hakeem in Chicago with a word of hope for the sixth Sunday in Easter. Well, as our Easter season begins to draw to a close and we look forward to celebrating the great solemnity of Pentecost, we focus today on one specific trait, perhaps, of God, one specific virtue. And that virtue is love. The second reading from the first letter of St. John, chapter 4, we hear that we must love one another because love is of God. And in fact, God is love. In the gospel, we hear that Jesus came to love. I have told you this so that my joy might be in you and that your joy might be complete. This is my commandment, love one another as I love you. I could go on for hours upon hours talking about the beauty and significance of these passages, but I think it's sometimes more important to point out the difficulty of them as well. Because as wonderful as love is, as necessary as it is for the good life, we know that love is also hard work. That to truly love another, to desire the good of another, especially those who are closest to us, does draw us into pain and suffering, does it not? But it's here where the beauty of the Paschal mystery gains its full force, that Jesus came to what? Well, to lay down his life for his beloved, to suffer and die for us, so that when we suffer for one another out of love, always out of love, we find ourselves united with him, the one who is love. What's amazing, though, almost paradoxically so, is that how often in our lives are those moments of suffering really moments where we come to realize the love that we do share with another? Moments that become so significant in our relationships with one another. And how often are our hardships in our personal lives moments where we come to realize how deeply God loves us as well. Yes, in love there is a great mystery. The fact that what can seem like nothing but pain or hardship indeed becomes this great experience, this great understanding of the nature of love, taking something that is painful and transforming it into something beautiful. And so, yes, love is of God. God is love. We are called to love one another just as God, as Jesus, has loved us. And may that love drive us into greater relationship with each other and greater closeness with Jesus himself. God bless you.